बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग योर हेल्थ। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज़ लेक्चर, यूनिट 3, पीरियोडिक टेबल एंड पीरियोडिसिटी ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज। एंड द टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी, विच इज अ लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन 9। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फर्स्ट हेडिंग इज डेफिनेशन। एंड वाट इज द इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी एंड ई ए? शॉर्ट एंड इज ई ए, इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी एंड आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी। आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी इज दैट आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी इज द अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी रिक्वायर्ड टू रिमूव इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम द आउटर शेल ऑफ एन आइसोलेटेड गैसियस एटम। एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी इज द अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी रिलीज्ड, इट्स मोर रिलीज्ड वैन वी एड इलेक्ट्रॉन इन द आउटर मोस्ट शेल ऑफ एन आइसोलेटेड गैसियस एटम। And the reason for this release of energy is that because and the electronegative elements and electropositive, there are two types of elements in the periodic table, electronegative elements and electropositive elements. So electropositive elements have less electron affinities values because they have outer shell incomplete and they have extra outer shells. That's why there are also electrons present and in their outer shell, which cause repulsion. So we have to add electron. That's why they require energy. They release less energy. But electronegative atom, for example, chlorine. Chlorine has is electronegative element, and when it we add electron in its outer shell, it has one electron. Chlorine belongs to 7 group, that's why it has 7 electron in its outer shell. And when we add electron in the outer shell of chlorine, it's gaseous form, and it will convert into negative ion, fluoride ion. And then the amount of energy will release is -328 kilojoule per mole. What does it mean? It means that fluorine becomes stable, because when it gain electron, one electron, its octet will be complete. So the system which are stable have lowest energies, and the system which are unstable, and the atoms which are unstable, yeah, elements are unstable, have highest energies and more energies than as compared to the stable atoms. That's why when it gain electron, its outer shell will be complete, and this is the other reason it will release energy and go into from the unstable form into stable form. First reason. And the second reason is also is that because when we move from left to right in the periodic table, size of the atom decreases, and attraction of the nucleus for incoming electron is also increases due to the decrease in size. There will be more hold of the nucleus on the incoming electron and the outer shell electrons. That's why more attraction and more energy will be released. And here it is the explanation. Second heading, first example in this page 54, and second first paragraph. Second heading, affinity means attraction. Second is explanation. Therefore, electron affinity means tendency of an atom to accept electron to form an anion. So the electronegative element, which are the nonmetals, are more tendency to accept electron and to form anion, to convert into the negative ion. And because they are electronegative, they have more tendency to accept electron, and they become stable by gaining electron. That's why they release more amount of energy. And next we will move. Next heading is that main heading is trend of ionization energy in periodic table, and which is starting from here. Let us discuss the trend of electron. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Next main heading is trend of electron affinity in the periodic table, which is given is trend of electron affinity in the periodic table. Electron affinity values increases from left to right in a period. The reason for this increase as the size of atom decrease, because when we move from left to right, there will be more attraction, force of attraction between the outer shell electrons and the nucleus. That's why size will decrease. And because when we add electron in the outermost shell of an isolated gaseous atom, and the electrons will attract this electron, and there will be a more strongly, and that's why more attraction and more energy will be released, because the incoming electron will attract by the nucleus. And for example, fullerene have highest electron affinity values because it require only one electron, and by gaining one electron, and it is electronegative element, non-metal, and it require only one electron to complete its octet. So when it complete its octet, and by gaining electron, it will become stable. And we know that stable system or stable elements or atoms have less energy as compared to unstable elements. So when they become stable, they release amount of energy. The second reason is also, first is the attraction of the nucleus for incoming electron, and second is the also and second reason is also that energy released because they become stable. And there are another reason which is the repulsion which is occur between the electron and electron, because both have negative charges, so the already present electrons in the outer shell repel the incoming electron. But because positive attraction, nucleus attract more strongly if incoming electron, that's why at the end we will add electron, but due to the attractive forces of the nucleus, and the energy will be released, and from the unstable system they will become stable. Next is the reason for this increase. As the size of atom decreases in a period, the attraction of the nucleus for the incoming electron increases. That means more is the attraction for the electron, more energy will be released. And say third heading is example. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Next we will discuss about the training group. So first heading is a training group, which is starting from here. In a group, electron affinity values decrease from top to bottom. And then is the heading is reason, because when we, you can see here that fluorine has atomic number 9, chlorine 17, bromine 35, and iodine 53. Because atomic number increases, electron also increases, number of shell also increases. That's why hold of the nucleus to the outer shell decreases, because the attraction force of attraction of the nucleus for incoming electron, which we add in these elements in the outer shell of these elements, will be less. The attraction of the nucleus for incoming electron will be less. That's why there will be there will be less amount of energy will be released when we add electron in the outer shell. And that's why because size increases, number of shell increases, that's why number of inner shell and inner electrons is also increases, which cause shielding effect. And due to the shielding effect and electron repulsion which are present between the inner shells, because we know that there are two forces of attraction and repulsion exist between an atom and electrons. There will be force of attraction between the atom and electron, and there is also force of repulsion which is occur between electrons in the inner shells, because they have negative charges. So due to this repulsion and due to the shielding effect, what is the shielding effect? Shielding effect is provided by the inner electrons, which shield and protect the outer shell electrons from the influence of nucleus. So by increase so with the increase in size of atom, shielding effect increases, which result in the poor attraction for the incoming electron, less energy is released out. For example, the size of iodine atom is bigger than chlorine, its electron affinity is less than iodine, as is given the adjacent table. You can see here that because iodine have more bigger in size, that's why it has -295 energy, and -325 energy will be released when we add electron in the outer shell of bromine. So this is the long question 9. And in this long question we studied about the electron affinity and adding of electron in the outer shell, and we because energy is released, that's why we represent it by the sign minus, and the change energy in energy minus mean energy is releasing, and negative charge indicators because it gain electron, we add electron in the neutral atom, that's why number of electron will be increased, then the number of प्रोटॉन एनी एन न्यूट्रल एटम बिकॉज नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन आर इक्वल दैट्स वाई नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन विल बी इंक्रीज वैन वी एड इलेक्ट्रॉन इन द आउटर शेल एंड इट विल गेन नेगेटिव चार्ज एंड दीज आर द आल्सो कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन नेगेटिव एलिमेंट्स विच गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड कन्वर्ट इन टू नेगेटिव आइंस. सो इट इज़ आवर टूडेज लेक्चर. नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इलेक्ट्रॉन एक्टिविटी एंड वी विल स्टार्ट यूनिट 4. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Have a good day.